In this video, we will learn about how to view the surface mesh on a desired set of faces while hiding the mesh in the rest of the domain. This feature can be especially useful to visually inspect the mesh on a boundary to make sure that it is of desired density and quality. To do this, first we need to make sure that there is a name selection defined for the desired faces. Let's say in this case we are interested in the name selection called inlets that consists of these four faces. To enable selective viewing, let's go to the meshing toolbar and click on Preferences. Now here we see an option called Plot Elements Attached to Name Selection. Let's enable that checkbox and click on OK. Now when we click on the name selection, you can see that only the mesh on the inlet faces is displayed while the rest of the domain mesh is hidden from view.